back at it again, baby, and we got somebody new to the channel. We got Mr. Bo Burnham. But we got welcome to the internet. That's what we're gonna be checking out today. Hey, listen, smack that like button. Greatly helps the channel out with the YouTube algorithm. Small thing to do, but it greatly helps. All right, comment below what you think, and hit that subscribe button if you're new. Go and join the new Discord server too. It's the first link down below. Let's go.
Welcome to the internet. Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and...
Whoa, here's a tip for straining pasta, and here's a 9-year-old. That is the internet. You know, you can literally find anything from all spectrums. I mean, from, like you said, draining pasta to dead people. Like, totally opposites of the spectrum, you know? Something totally innocent to, like, one of the worst things possible. That is very, very true.
Doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your sock.
Whoa, bro, y'all on a different level with this stuff. I just watched the Harry Potter series maybe 2 years ago, and I'm honestly disappointed in myself for it taking so long to watch it, because Harry Potter is fucking amazing. All right, we're just gonna put that out there. But what? Yeah, y'all wildin' out here.
Just cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer. Or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your... Here's a healthy breakfast option, you should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you, here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything in it.
Loki, I like his background lights. I need to get me something like that. Turn the lights off in here and have like something like that going on in the background. That's fire. Shout out to the brother Bo. I might steal the light show. I don't know. What y'all think? I was thinking about already getting some neon lights in here to change up the scenery a little bit, but I like that.
Everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time.
Uh-oh, we getting serious? It's about to get real?
You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99, this was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad, you were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do.
Soothing.
Now look at you. Oh. Look at you. 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 Unstoppable. Watchable. Your time is now. Your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stay. stick together. Who knows what we'll do? It was always the plan to put the world in your hand. Could I interest?
Bro, that laugh was on point. Like, but yeah, I like the lighting thing, and it changes. If anybody knows what lighting thing he has, let me know in the comment section. Your boy might have to go get that. I like it.
Doing everything all of the time, a bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
Ooh, interesting song there. Obviously he definitely spoke some facts in that track. Bo Burnham, welcome to the internet. Y'all let me know what you thought about it in the comment section below. Smack that like button, hit the subscribe button, and if you enjoyed the video, hit that arrow button that's down below. Copy the link and share it with somebody, all right? Catch y'all on the next one. Peace and love. I'm out.